An overwhelming majority of the citizens of Timor Valley, Coonabarra and New South Wales declared Timor Road and its tributary roads to be gas field free and protected by the will of the community. We recognise that standing together builds a community that is best able to defend our land from coal seam gas exploitation. If we detect any activity by gas companies here, we will raise an alert and ask their representatives to leave. We will protect our community from the destructive industrialisation of our landscape by a gas field. In doing this, we protect the water, the soil and the air. This declaration was made through consultation within our community. Thanks.
Thank you, Michael.
I got worried when there were three mayors met with the then Minister for Mining, Chris Harcher. And
we know where he is.
Well, I guess he bit the dust like the others. But I remember sitting there and he said to the three of us, it's in Narrabri, you other pair get ready for it. And that was his statement to us. So that's when I started on the journey to start to learn a little bit more about coal seam gas.
I've seen the damage caused in Queensland by the miners. Some of them have been Santos, some of them have been the Queensland Gas Corporation, and it's just so depressing to see a landscape degraded the way it has been by these miners. The gas men are coming, and we've got to be very careful and make sure they don't come here.
You know, we've seen so many spills in the Pilliga, and so just extrapolating from there, not having no confidence that Santos or any other gas company can do this safely. And our stance that we want to be gas field free is not negotiable.
We care not only about our own well-being and our health, but the environment, and that I would hope that Santos would take note of that and listen and leave our area alone.
And I am not happy with Mr. Knox and his plans to turn this area into an industrial wasteland, a gas field, no less.
I would advise Santos to be looking at renewables. I don't know how they would do it, but I certainly think that digging up the last bits of fossil fuel is a very, very bad plan.
I don't want my children in 10 or 20 or 30 years' time to say to me that we knew what was going on and we did nothing about it.
There's thousands of people who will fight and stop them building this gas field, and so they've be better off walking away now.
I'll do anything in my power to make sure that this gas doesn't go ahead. I don't think Australia needs it. I think it's done for spurious political and economic reasons.
And if they coal seam gas under here, it'll wreck the whole water system from here down to where the Murray ends.
Coal seam gas is just totally the wrong thing to do, and not just to my valley, anywhere.
We don't want our beautiful landscape industrialised here or anywhere across the northwest. Go home.
Water is my main sort of concern, and I guess most people's.
You have no social licence. We don't want you here.